Thousands of people drive directly over it every day, completely oblivious of what's going on underneath. But those few who do find themselves driving underneath the King's Highway Bridge are usually dumbfounded by the concrete oasis they've stumbled upon. As of late, the bridge has taken on a second function, acting as a canopy for the city's most elaborate do-it-yourself skate park. Active for over a year now, local skateboarders have been given permission to build under the bridge, but that's not the way it started out. Kyle Crandall talks about his first encounter with St. Louis's Director of Streets Department, Todd Welterman.
One day we're just skating down here, and he just rode up, and he was just like, all right, who built this shit? Like, come on, who did it? And I was like, oh shit, this is it. This is where, like, somebody's getting in trouble for it. And I like, went up there and talked to him, and he's just like, you dude doing all this shit? And I was like, yeah, me and group of my friends, you know? And he was like, well, fortunately for you, my kids skate. He went and talked to the mayor and some other people and just kind of decided, like, okay, just so long as you guys keep it clean and pick up the trash, paint over the graffiti, we'll let you guys do this.
Unlike most skate parks, King's Highway is not just a place to skateboard. It brings people together to create something positive for the community.
One good thing about King's Highway is it brings everybody into one spot, so you get a really good opportunity to make a lot of new friends. So when you bring people together in the community to build one spot for skaters by skaters, you see all those cliques of people coming together, working together, and producing something that is not being done by the city for the skaters, so the skaters have to do it for themselves.
To help support the King's Highway Skate Park project, two benefits have been held at a local roller skating rink to raise funds in order to purchase more building supplies.
We have a spot called the Skadium, which is just a roller rink, and what we do from there is just bring in a couple ramps, a couple rails, charge $10 at the door, put on little contests, little product giveaways. That's something that always gets kids and just it gets attention basically all around. It really just brings everybody together, gives a positive notion into people's minds that you can do something cool, you can do it, you just have to work at it, you gotta get people all on the same page. And it's just really cool to see a bunch of people come together for one non-profitable organization that no one's gonna get anything out of it to themselves, but they're gonna get a lot out of it for each other. That's probably the coolest part about seeing it all happen is just watching the whole city come to one spot for one cause, and that cause is the King's Highway Skateboarding Park.
As the saying goes, all good things must come to an end. Due to significant decay of the old bridge, the city plans to tear it down and build a new one in the next couple of years. As for the future of the skate park under the bridge, we can only hope for the best and enjoy it while it lasts.